Why is energy storage so important?
Without energy storage, we cannot affordably reach net zero greenhouse gas emissions. This technology enables electricity to be produced and then used at different points in time. This means that energy storage can make electricity systems that rely primarily on renewable sources like wind and solar, whose production depends heavily on the availability of wind and sun, more feasible. By storing energy generated during high production periods and then putting it away until we need it, we can make up for lower production periods. That's a key step to enabling low-carbon electricity systems that will help reduce greenhouse gas emissions, combat climate change, and make energy more accessible to everyone. The MIT Energy Initiative has just released a report on the future of energy storage. This report addresses key questions about this vital technology and its potential.
Can energy storage maintain reliable power grids?
Yes, storage can be used to maintain or improve reliability while cutting dependence on traditional fossil fuels. Beyond allowing electricity to be produced and used at different times, storage can provide services to strengthen reliability and resilience.
Won't it be costly to replace current systems with storage and renewables?
There will be costs, but both renewables and storage costs have dropped rapidly over the past decade, with further declines expected. Power grids that invest in renewables and storage are cheaper to operate, and they reduce or eliminate the cost of damage from pollution from current systems.
Are there ways to bring the cost of energy storage investments down even more?
Energy providers can reduce costs and speed deployment by retrofitting inactive or retiring power plants with storage technology. These facilities are already connected to the power grid and have some critical infrastructure components in place.
What can government do to help?
Government has an important role to play in encouraging technology innovation and speeding the adoption of energy storage. Encourage your elected officials to fund research into new types of lower-cost, long-duration storage, such as battery types beyond lithium-ion and thermal and chemical storage. Also, ask them to support energy storage by investing in better analytical tools for planning, operating, and regulating storage-heavy systems. Energy storage has a big role to play in our fight against climate change. The MIT Energy Initiative's Future of Energy Storage study shows how storage can contribute to an affordable, clean energy future. Go to energy.mit.edu/futureofenergystorage to read more about this important technology and to learn how you can help make that future possible.